professional. Get this train.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
See, I was always accused when I came to this show of doing my Christmas shopping early.
Somebody eat your food.
Somebody is. You had to explain it to me this morning. I put it out all the way up.
I saw some red in there. Somebody's got to be a brother.
One of the railroad craftsmen or something like that. You start to notice that there's so many repeats. And if you really want to have fun with them, you've got to kit bash them or repaint them or do something with them. A big station. Have some good fun that way. It's written. You can buy the those kits.
Thank you.
for our construction supply place.
So you put it in layers.
If you want to do a map, the easiest way to do a map is to move that we have bone fusion.
All right.
See, I hope that this is a fairly slushy mix. And what I mean, you probably can't see it real well here, but in between there are a lot of little, fairly wide-leaved sea pods. Now, for trees that are going to be back away from the front of the layout, finish what you're doing. And they also make that in brown. But anyway, we'll make up a number of trees like this, and we'll spray them. It doesn't have to be a complete spray. It doesn't have to be a heavy spray. We just want to...
Thank you.
cool is that?
The parking down here is a ball.
That is kind of
awesome.
If a car went down this, it's going flying.
That's why we were looking to
it's
an awesome bridge, huh?
Somebody wanted to walk.
Did the train go flying?
Yes, sir. There is a couple of problems.